boxing as a sport, it gives you courage, it gives you dignity. It makes you feel special. Fear is always there. I think if you don't feel fear, there's something wrong. It's the fear that drives you on. Not the fear of scared, really, but just the butterflies, the nerves. There's no such thing as an easy fight. He wants to win, you want to win, you know, so a little bit of fear is always good. Hardest fight I ever had. Hardest fight I ever had really was with myself. It is all about the art of self-defense as well as taking a punch, giving a punch. If you can't take a punch, sooner or later someone's going to get there and then you're going to go to pieces. So you do have to be able to take punishment. I started when I was about 11 and a half. I didn't really want to do it. I felt out of place, skinny, frightened. But I persevered and then got the real taste for it. My nose has been broken 3 or 4 times. I've lost a couple of teeth, cracked ribs, you know, neck injuries, shots to the body, you feel lumps of muscle seem to move around. I still like to spar and I still like to do a bit, but you have to start being realistic. Men have always fought since time began, and they always will do. What makes you do it? To be good, to be a champion.